They always say they're going to cause me pain until I get out of bed, but that's not true because even when I get out of bed, they still cause me pain. There's never been any rhyme or reason as to why they do this. They say, well, we cause her pain until she gets out of bed, which, when you look at the videos, means that they've never actually wanted me to get into bed in the first place because they cause me pain all night long. This days, nights and nights when I've no sleep, like tonight,